Definitely need a filter. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's completely different story than the ice in the battle. Jesus. Holy moly.
Different,
huh?
Different.
Yes, way different. Oh.
Careful.
Yeah, you can tell this thing dropped down. So it's like in the 40s already. And it feels kind of like, oh.
Hurting?
Not hurting, like almost like Lenny's. Those are only three bags. Four would have been. Oh my.
They're big bags.
Can you try the gun there and see what it says?
Sure.
Remember, you gotta push it twice. Oh my. That's a completely different story. Yeah. This feels like Florida.
Really?
Yeah. And fast, and I barely put the bag in there. Holy moly. Yeah, makes sense. I'm telling you.
41.6, 41.9, about 41.
Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, it's definitely colder than the river now.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, so I wonder what the river is, but yeah. Definitely cold.
What does it say?
And this one is like...
not accurate?
Well, it goes down, but it doesn't tell you how low. So it's definitely under.
Well, this one said 41.
My goodness. And look at the ice. Oh, ice kind of melted.
It got three times.
Not even 5 minutes. It is cold.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. So whoever's really going to this really in the ice, I wonder if it's colder than this. Hmm. My goodness, it's cold. Can't say you can do it. It just, my hands, I can feel it. Huh?
It's not easy. It's tough to do it. But yeah, it's doable.
Just my hands are cold. Really cold.
Hmm.
Weird. My feet are good.
What, honey?
Oh, my feet are good, isn't it? Just a little cold on the upper body. Holy moly. What a freaking difference. Thank you. 5 minutes, correct? Shivering. No, I'm just saying I'm shivering.
Whenever you're ready, let me know. I got the towel for you.
4 minutes if I can do it. Huh?
So I got a couple of them just in case you do need them.
I don't need more than one.
Okay. I just remember to do it.
That's completely different game. Yeah. It's gonna take a while adjusting to this.
Right.
Yeah. 60s, 55 is different. What was it say?
The ice, so it's different temperature.
Oh, what is it?
It says 56 now.
Yeah.
Can you buy it?
No. It is cold. I can't see how it got warmer. Definitely melted the ice, so yeah.
Right.
But it was 41.
41.6, 41.9, yeah. So 41 almost.
And now it says 56?
56, yeah.
That's so hard to believe.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
It hasn't changed, not changed. It changes like
56.3, 0.5, 0.6. 56? Yeah. Well, gee, even that's cold. 2 more minutes?
It says 53 or 1 point.
Still, my hands are cold. Jesus, man.
Yeah, it's not changing. It's still at 50s.
Hmm?
It's still at 50.
Okay.
Done? No?
Oh, I'm just doing that braiding thing just to, mm-hmm. you know, kill a few minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I think I need another minute, maybe max two.
I just don't want to leave until you get out because I want to make sure you're good.
I'm good. Yeah. I'm not just going to get out, but still,
mm-hmm.
I'm fine. I'm not freaking out. It's just as cold.
I know. I still want to be here. It's different, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. in here, this wind, I pitched it, man. It was like the sun was right on you. It was just like so hard to just move. It was just crazy. Yeah, way too hard.
You guys got it done though?
No.
No.
Gotta go back. Gotta go next week sometime. Pulled his back and his back.
Pulled his back?
Imagine. So, yeah. Last minute. Now that I'm getting adjusted, it's the last minute. It's funny that the water over here next to my neck feels, almost feel like it will be warmer, which is hard to believe.
For me, for you, not so much.
I don't feel it. It's definitely a challenge staying in. You know? But it's almost over.
Done?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like to put my head, but not today. It's just too much.
Sorry, baby. Just be careful getting up. It's different.
Yeah. You just look and see what it is. It says about 40, 41, 42. That's what that one says. Mm-hmm. I need to buy a real thermometer.
Right.
So glad I did this because I was feeling it.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna come into my feet in there.
Yeah, that's cold. You should.
Even a minute, because my feet are burning.
I'm still
up
holding.
And
yes, you will love it.
I know it's hard. It's hard to say I'm tired, but because the fall makes me tired. I'm not.
Yeah.
I did it because I'm tired. Last time I did it, it was.
Definitely the body got a little bit more red, I don't know. But yeah. That was a good session, that's for sure. Oh. Definitely need a filter. You can tell the bottom, even though it's covered, still got dirty. So need a better cover.
need a filter, needs all kinds of stuff. Chiller, can't just keep buying ice, that's for sure.